Cheers. Behind the line. 3, 2, 1. Crescendo.
All righty, and we're on to qualification match number 35. Over the red lines, looks like 865 and 3739. Both shooting notes into their speaker. On the blue lines, 2702. Moving around a bit along with 2935. And now we're into teleoperated period where we can see what these robots can really do. Immediately, 865 racing to the middle of the field to pick up a note. Bring back over to the red line. Oh, the note falls right out. Hopefully they'll go back and pick up again. Blue lines 2935. Grab the note into their intake, races back over to the blue line. Looks like they're lining up. They shoot, they score into the blue line. The speaker racing back to grab a few more notes. 2708 doing a bit of defense against 2702, trying to make it to the blue line. Isn't able to get to their source zone as quickly to pick up some more notes. 2935 was able to get past that, but 2708 still trying to slow them down. On the red lines, 3739 looks like they're over in the red lines source zone. Speaking of a note, and they're racing back over to the red lines to line up and shoot that over in the speaker. Oh, but it goes right over the driver's wall. Looks like they're going to pick up another one and try that shot again. 2702 from the blue lines grabbing a note once again from their source zone, but 2708 still on it, slowing that blue line down. They're able to get past it, lines up with the blue line. They shoot. Oh, they're lining up. They shoot, they score. Back on the red lines, 865 lined up with the red lines. Amp scores a note into there. Looks like they'd be grabbing another note. And to score another note into that red lines amp. Red lines might be trying to amplify their speakers soon, it looks like. On the blue lines, looks like 2702 and 2935 going back to their source, going once again to pick up a few more notes. 2708 is doing their best to slow them down. 3739 for the red line, grabbing a note and passing it over to the Alliance partners in the red line. 865 lines up, they shoot, they score. Red Alliance, the speaker has been amplified, making it worth 5 points and then 2 points for 10 seconds. Red Alliance has got to make the best use of those 10 seconds in that speaker. On the blue line, 2935, still trying to get passed over to grab another note, but 2708 stops them. 13 seconds left in the match. Looks like 2702 and 2935 both lining up on the blue lines of stage. Looks like they might be trying to climb. Looks like two robots might be climbed over on the blue lines of stage. And that is time. Unofficial scores of 52 for the Red Alliance and 48 for the Blue Alliance. We'll have your official scores for this match in just a moment. Moment.